Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So Inktober was a fail. Again, another year, another Inktober that was not completed. But I am not giving up. I will finish my very first Huvember. If you don't know what Huvember is, basically every day is a different hue of a color to complete all 30 days. Surprisingly, I am on track. Right now, I'm showing you guys the first 2 days, and I am drawing women. It is the women of Huvember, and I'm super excited. Right now, it is the 5th, so I actually finished the 5th drawing today, and I am recording them. I'm just uploading them slightly late because I'm always late. So just to go over the supplies really quick, I'm using my current sketchbook, which is by Cottonwood Arts, and it is so far probably my favorite sketchbook ever. I tend to use Moleskines religiously, but I think this sketchbook will probably be my next like go-to sketchbook. It takes Copic markers super well. So if you're looking for a sketchbook that's smooth and not really gritty, I don't like gritty sketchbooks, and is white, unlike Moleskines, which have a yellow tone, the Cottonwood's art sketchbook is great. I'm using Copic markers, and I'm also using my Pentel Graph Gear 500 pencil in 0.5 lead to do all the basic sketches. To do the line art, I'm doing the Pentel Hybrid Technica in 03 and 05. I'm using my Mu eraser, my Uniball Vision pen in fine, a blending stump, my Mono Zero eraser by Tombow, and I think in only the second drawing I use a Sharpie paint pen in orange. So all these women are reference pictures that I have from Pinterest. My Pinterest, portrait board is just like hundreds of pictures I've saved of faces that I like. I will be linking that in the description down below in case you guys are looking for reference pictures. I have a bunch of them saved. That way you guys can follow me on Pinterest and constantly see what types of reference pictures I'm using. So for the first one, I decided to go with this picture that I found of this girl holding these like Christmas lights that are balls, but I don't like drawing hands, so I just decided to draw her, and I used this like neon fluorescent yellow, which was the first color. And for the second drawing, I believe it was more like a light yellow, and that one I got this other reference picture where this girl had flowers in her hair. And with the first one, I only did pen marks like cross hatching, and I didn't really like the way that looked. And in the second one, I kept the graphite and used the blending stump for her nose and her lips, and I really liked the way that the graphite kind of had this like smooth blending compared to the Copic marker, which was very strong and bright. So you'll see in like later videos where I've kind of, I guess, stuck with that, where the face is graphite and really blended, whereas the hair is this color of the day and it's really bright, no line art and no shading. You'll see in day 5 and 4 exactly what I mean. But I think that's about it. Yeah, I will be uploading, I think, not tomorrow but the day after. I do want to upload these regularly, probably like 2 each video, that way it kind of helps me to keep on track. So I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, check out my Instagram because I upload pictures there, to see other projects that I'm working on like behind the scenes, and I will see you guys in my next video, which will not take a month to upload, I promise.
Thank you.